Hey guys, what's going on? And welcome back to FIFA Ultimate Team's Gamer4Life FC with me, DJOP. It's been a while since I've done a video on FIFA. Just been that busy, but we're going to crack back on with some more of the Ultimate Team seasons. If you remember where we last left off, we're in Division 8 at the minute and played 4 games at the moment. We've got 6 games remaining, 2 wins, 2 draws, so we are safe in Division 8. Promotion is 12 points, so at the moment I only need 4 points. In 6 games can be done. I could actually win it if I wanted to, but we'll see. Enough blabbering, let's get the show on the road. Remember guys, it's 2 games and I have got a pack opening to do as well at the end of it of my promo packs. Hope you guys are okay. Before I go in, I just want to point out again that I have got my Brazilian squad running at the moment, but I've also got a secondary squad that I might use in another video where I might rotate between the Brazil team and like an all-star team that I've got going closer and all that. But at the moment I'm working with this Brazilian squad. So let's get into the first game, find our first opponent. Hopefully you're enjoying the content on the channel. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe for so much more. Plenty of Let's Plays, loads of cool series happening. Absolutely loads of content for you guys to enjoy. So please feel free to take the time out and enjoy. So here's my first one to play against. Let's go for it. I'm a bit rusty. Oh my god. This is a gold squad. Fair point. But as we all know, it's not about the ratings. I've got 100% chemistry on my team, not a lot, and I've been beaten badly and by teams like this with a low chemistry, so it's not all about the chemistry, but we shall see.
Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. They come into this game in great form after winning last time out. Can they repeat that in this one? The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. Time we cross straight to the Stadio Olimpico. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
That's Stadio Olimpico guy.
Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong this season.
Let me see, give me that ball. Give me that ball. I said, give me that ball, bitch.
Zmura in charge of this game.
Oh, don't start with the lag now. EA, sort your shit. EA, sort your shit. EA, sort your shit.
Very, very weak defending.
Oh, what a goal!
He got in the way of it, and it's bounced off into the net.
Sorry if it was loud and it broke your ears, but that's a great start from the team. Fred, once again. He'd be the man, he'd be. He'd be the man, he'd be. God, that lag, man.
He's never struck a sweeter ball than that.
It was a strike of real power. And he got his reward for it.
Blue and yellow, red. Thing is, this is Division 8 games, so this guy must be good to be in Division 8 with his freaking lag. This could be a second team, or he just could be fluky. Or, I don't know. But, you know.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
What are you doing? Oh, with this lag, man. I can't, it's unplayable. It's so unplayable. It's fucking latency, I swear.
Now you can cross it. Here's the cross.
Edit out.
And the danger.
Oh my god. Really? This lag's worse than any other games I've played on. Here we go. Go on, lag me out while I try and do a fucking good run here. Oh, what a ball. Great crossing, but nobody's freaking there.
Well,
wait a minute. Oh,
up,
shit, they're fucking dead. Why lag, man? People need to sort their shit out. EA needs to sort their shit out.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Boom.
Fabinho with his dribbling skills.
Boom. Fred.
Great opportunity. And he goes for goal.
Could have been his second.
Skimming past the post.
Me don't like this lag. Me don't like this lag.
Bananas.
I wouldn't be surprised if that's what I call this video, depending on what the second game's like.
Stopped him dip, just
Derby,
well.
RB.
The approach looks very encouraging.
Yeah. But yes, guys, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for so much more. and this new partnership with Gameplay. We've got loads of cool let's plays and walkthroughs, and loads of cool fucking shit from me as well. Like, it's so awesome to be
Bananas.
Oh, come on, man. I hope my next opponent don't lag like a bitch. Right, here we go. Oh, fucking skills. Absolute freaking skills. Look at that, eh? Look at that. B, C, D. Oh, shit. Oh, again with this terrible lag. Ah, oh, nearly had him. Even with the lag, I'm unstoppable.
Ruben Castro.
Blue wing, yeah. Oh, through ball. Oh, Fred, man. I said I want to get him an hat trick. Him and Close are like the two best players I've got so far in this team. What they've done from the team. Oh, here we go. Yeah, let's start lagging. Let's start lagging so they put one back at net. Yeah.
There was the chance to level the score.
Really?
The crowd were up on their feet, fully expecting that one to be bulging the net.
I'll probably put an annotation in this video. Fairness, I am really sorry about the lag for this, because this is ridiculous. EA, or this person needs to sort this crap out. Pulls it in. Oh, what a ball. Pulls it back. Oh, even better ball. Oh, that's two.
It's a goal.
It's like playing Brazil. This team, though. Oh,
well, he's in and out of matches, Rubinho, but at his best, well, this is what you love to see.
Yeah, he is elusive at his best, and so it proved there. Just couldn't get the ball off him.
And it's 2-0 here.
Stop with this fucking lag. You are a piece of shit. What a through ball.
In with a chance. Oh, the post.
Damn it, man. Holy shit. Flash. Bop, bop, bop. Ah. I'm one of them hyper moves today, people. I do apologise if I'm a bit like, what the fuck? I don't think so.
Promising build up.
Really?
Until
still.
That challenge.
Still. I told you I don't think so.
They've wasted possession.
Yeah, you wasted possession, mate.
Ruben Castro.
Boom. One touch. That's all you got to do. One touch. Here comes. Oh shit.
He's got space.
Could be the penalty then.
Just as
well. Oh, nearly chipped him! That's fucking unreal! Oh, that was such a fucking... Oh, mate.
You want to try and get
mate.
In
fucking mate. Here we go, mate. Chibbers, mate. Wow. Sorry. If you come across this video on YouTube, just skip it. You know, because I'm being random and weird. Oh, shit. I don't think so.
He's jumped over that
man.
Sliding challenge.
Not today. Not today, you're not. Really? You're playing it that wide?
That will just bobble on through to the goalkeeper.
I'm not confident I can throw it out. Oh, really? Fucking hell. Really? Holy shit.
Okay. He's lost his marker.
Oh, a decent effort. Just off that. Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Oh, don't freeze on me. Please don't freeze on me. Don't freeze on me. If you're going to DC, I'm going to do it proper so I can hit the win. Great ball. Sees the person in space. Shit.
No pressure.
No money, no problems.
The throw in. They wasted no time at all.
What a ball.
Keep to pick out Robinho.
Oh!
Tries the volley. He might be needed
again. Holy shit. That touchdown.
And it's a headed effort at goal. Up he went for it in such a good position, given his aerial ability.
Well, when he gets come on. You can say good night, but
I haven't played free for ages. I'm actually playing all right in this game, unless this guy is actually really that crap. Really? Why lag?
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
Oh, he got the touch! How did he do that? I was well in front.
Block.
I slid far too early.
Added minutes.
Come on. Oh, he's running around. I think he's like fucking Schwabo, fucking whatever his name is, I don't know. Julian Messi, whatever his fucking name is. Oh no, it's Messi. I don't even know what I'm talking about.
He's looking for
the
cross. Please.
I'm just not even concentrating now.
In towards Cisse. And that was
Cisse.
Defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. Here's the opportunity.
Really? He still didn't finish it. Again?
Promise, actually. Just petered away from that.
My defence is terrible, and yet he still can get past.
Is a corner here.
It's like playing Brisbane.
And he heads it for goal. Great header, great save.
That lag when he's in front of the goal is unreal. There we go, let's get out of here. Let's just throw the ball it up. Half time. Off time, because I'm. Right.
Some excellent play.
Is he going to disconnect?
And they've got full reward.
Or is he not?
The good football.
It's sometimes you don't see you, Martin, but they have here. Had an end product at the end of some good passing moves.
Let's put Lincoln on. Let's get Gilberto El Silvia on. Get him a game on. He hasn't been on for a while. Oh, Silviardo. It's like playing Brazil.
Well, the manager's now making a double change.
Damn right, I'm making a double change.
Back in their seats.
Oh, skills. Oh, shit. Watch, I've lost this now. He's probably going to get 3 goals in this next half. Boom.
It's good play.
Why you take
in.
The ball off me?
Yeah,
why? Such wise. Oh, okay. Okay. No.
He's hunted down the defender.
No. Yeah. Fucking this latency, man, is shocking.
Carrying the ball forward.
That carried out.
Let's see what the ref's gonna do.
It's that lag though. That lag though. It's like playing Brazil. Oh shit. Oh shears. Watch him with the shears, Nick. Oh come on. Right, he's passed the control pad to his son.
Better finishing required in
he must have done. Or his older brother, depending on how old this guy is. Ooh, that's unlucky.
Oh,
Fred on his own, pulls it back. Really? It came off me last. You've got to be shitting me. There we go.
Try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
Really? You really thought that was going to work? Oh, it tripped. The Dukes!
And it goes for goal!
Obviously a bit chance, cocky there, but
the
didn't work. Nah.
Sosa.
Oh, I should have pulled it back. Why did I pull it back? Really?
That promising build up until that challenge.
Oh.
This time, he has made the save.
Oh.
Having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side.
This guy is shit.
Here's Juan.
He's got to have lag on his side as a 12th player. Ole.
Gibril Cisse is the offside player.
Oh crap, okay. Just smash it somewhere. I don't care if I don't get it. Oh, close actually. No. Such wow. Such no. Such now. Nicely headed. Oh, alright, alright. Showing a bit of skill there. Flick it over me.
Right in quickly to try and win really. The ball back.
My defence is better than your defence. Got a chip. It's moved away from him.
This could be it. Could it be?
Brad Friedel could have put it past him.
Defying the attacker again.
Oh, Brad Friedel in there. Nicely fucking played.
Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing.
Oh, this. Wow.
Trying to play the advantage, couldn't see one in the end, and I think he was right. I think the referee's going to produce the
ball here. I've only just got
one,
silver back.
Was a bit reckless.
Yeah,
I think
fucking
so.
Beast.
He's walked away, he's having no complaints. The player, he accepts
fucking
it.
Beast. I don't think so. That steal. Such wow. Such pro. Such pro. Them steals. Took me across him beautifully. Ah, the fuck. It's me by my army. Me by my army. Oh, Silver, don't get your sent off. Bad. Come on. Come on.
Touch and the possession's gone away.
At least the second half he's playing a bit more defensive. Oh, that was just a let go there.
Lincoln.
That was just letting him down. Inwards. Oh, I didn't keep it. Because I'm somehow. So freaking shite. I do apologise about the language in this video, people. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh no. 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 Oh no, I can't. No, I'm letting this slip. I've got to stop playing like this.
Angle, but he somehow squeezed it in.
It's that 12th man, that lag. Look how laggy it is. I'm not even doing anything to this video, it's just laggy as shit. Right, come on.
And the scoreline is 2-1.
Oh, really? With this lag, man.
Robinho. Great passage of passing play there.
If you want to play him properly, play him properly. Not with a shit ton of leg.
Dario Marchisio. Opportunity now.
He did well there. He actually really did well.
Hernanes.
Oh, come on, don't lose this now, Dave.
This is Cisse.
I was being cocky. I was being cocky. I was being cocky. No. Holy crap.
Lincoln to Fred. Return pass.
This is believably great. Holy shit!
And the keeper's done very well with that save off his line.
Such wow, such skill between the Beanie and fucking
well,
Fred
it's
there.
Nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead. The fans are backing them to the hilt. The other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'd be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
Comes in strongly. Sequeira.
Let's clear it. Let's get out of the way. Get it out of the way. No, 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 no. Get it out of the way.
Robinho.
Really? You're bullying me off the ball there? You're really bullying me off the ball there? Oh, could it be?
He's got to score.
Oh.
The shot.
Make the ship it hard enough.
Reach up and deal with that.
Shit.
He was trying to be
shit.
Cheeky.
Well, there was a chance, but he it had to be perfect, and it wasn't quite.
Great chance. Got to be.
Damn it,
that's
man.
A superb save. With the time
in all fairness,
away.
I could have just turned it and shot them, but onto
the
late
one.
Good save by Friddle. I'm sorry if my voice is too loud. I'm super excited. What a header. What a header.
Better.
Silver.
Good
oh,
save
right.
By the goalkeeper. Make sure he keeps the ball.
Right, come on. Last few minutes. Like all you freaking want now. Unless.
Opportunity here.
Just to finish it, mate. Just to finish it, man. Got Fred, though. Got Fred, though. Oh, I'm sick of the lag.
We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
This is the laggiest game of FIFA's played ever.
He's getting off his defenders there.
EA, sort your crap out.
Scoreline is 3-1.
Libre FC, you just got your ass in the team. My god, it's even laggier than freaking before that last goal. What is going on here? This guy must have the shittest internet on the planet. Well, EA have just literally gone plumb. Oh, the skills. Such wow.
Oh,
really? Really, you want to do this to me right now?
And here's Cissé.
You really want to do this to me right now?
Lincoln.
Lincoln on his own. Lincoln.
He's reached it, but I don't know how. It will be a corner.
That Lincoln, though.
Strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get
good
beaten,
shot.
But
very good shot.
Nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
Right. So I can bang this in. Oh, he swings it in. Laggiest crossing ever.
Fred.
World's longest crossing ever. Jesus Christ. Really, how is this so bad? Blow the whistle, ref. Thank you. Oh, see, why fix
the
strip
for
that?
It's
him. It's shit.
The first half, they're going to be the champions of this division.
Yeah, and I'd bank on them doing
that.
That's
a win, Fred, getting
the man
of the
match.
And
certainly enough talent in the team to carry it through.
Beats, man of the match.
So it's full time with the final score 3-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Oh, 11-4 points to actually win the thing. I like how my predicted score leveled like fucking mad. Yeah, alright. Can't win every game, you know? Jesus. Get some more coinage though. Right then, guys, I'm going to drop into the second game. Remember, straight after this game, I've got a gold pack opening for my promo packs from pre-ordering the game. And now I've still got them even after this long. I keep forgetting to open them and so on. So let's get into our game two. I will play with the Brazilian team again, yes. Probably the next video, I will like rotate onto my other team, play with me, secondary squad. Let's get into it though. Don't forget to click that little subscribe button down below. Sheffield United. Come on, and pick it up, mate. Pick it up. Fucking press X, A, whatever it is. Press A, dude. A. Press A. Opponent's left the match. Why? Why is my opponent left the match? Fucking. I'll play again then. Because that didn't count as a second game, people. Alright, that'll quicker. Okay. That's fine by me. I'm playing against freaking Man City. So, now we're talking. We're going to have a good game here. I'm probably going to lose this. Oh, so it's a full-blown Premier League squad. Fair point. It's going to be pretty interesting to play as. Bit of everything. Chelsea, Liverpool, Man U, City. Fucking Fernando Torres. Fuck me. I'm probably going
to
lose this game. I will put this down now. I will probably lose this game.
They're almost there. Promotion could be clinched today. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Like I've suddenly lost all my
more games to come,
positive attitude.
And they're actually up.
Well, you've got to fancy them, haven't you, now, with more than one game remaining. They stand a great chance.
See what I can do. Go on, lad. Pass it along. Good lad. Good lad.
Is the man in charge.
Good lad.
Here he is with a chance. Could it be? Well, that's a fantastic
freaking
goal.
Jesus powers, mate. Jesus powers. Oh, what is it? This is the title of the episode. Jesus powers. That's all I've got to say. Watch it, I'll probably freaking hammer me now. Watch it, I'm going to probably hammer him. He's like a 8-year-old kid or something. With his pocket money on players.
Eyeballing each other, though.
Really? God, this is why I hate my defending. It's so pants.
He read it and cut it out.
Worst defending on the planet, mate. Hold up.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Hey, oh. Because he shit. At least it's not lagging. Watch it, I'll say that now. And it lags. Nice little ball. Plays it in. Brilliant.
He's a natural dribbler.
A natural dribbler. Holy cow. Holy cow. I've been given room to actually do stuff. Oh, okay. Can't believe I actually got time to do stuff. Oh, did that too late.
And in Jacob.
What's the ball about? Good lad. Good lad. Good lad.
Now to Fred.
Good lad.
Chance for him. And here's the shot. Still a chance.
Jesus
after that
Christ.
Save.
Get the ball off him.
This player will always try that sort of thing, the back heel, and often more successfully than on that.
What a ball. Oh.
Well dealt with from a decent ball in truth, by the defender. What a chance.
Didn't get enough power on it.
Hard, but straight at the goalkeeper.
I can keep the pressure on this guy, I might actually have a chance.
He's got to score! And in goes the cross. He's got a
really?
There. He's
found really? What the fuck happened there?
He's going to cross it.
What happened there? No, that cross was the latest crossing I've ever seen. Is it me? This game feels slow in this one. Jesus freaking Christ, lad.
You don't see that so often. Just nice little ball glided up. Past him effortlessly. Well read by the defender
right.
To intercept.
Okay.
Nice. Off the ball is Jekyll.
Oh, shit.
On to
oh,
Fernando
shit.
Torres.
That's a lot. Thank you. Not today. Definitely not today. Oh, I didn't. Oh, he did!
Oh, in goes the cross.
Damn it. Damn it. Why do I feel a lot more stressed in this game? Even though it's not even lagging.
It's not really going to get the better of
damn
him from
it,
that
man.
Range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Woo! This game, though.
Run back very quickly. And the defender.
I know I've got plenty of games left in the season to
work. Good work.
If I win this and I get to the top, I don't have to finish all the games, which is awesome. Oh, come on!
Dangerous here, Fernando Torres.
Fernando Torres, Liverpool's number 9. Da, 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 da. No, sorry, it's Chelsea's now, isn't it? Da, 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 da. That Fred, though, bullying his way into the ball.
James Milner.
Really, Milner? You shit.
This is where he wants to cross it from, and he's so good at
what
providing
is up with this?
The service.
Oh! Oh,
put
shit, man!
Play by the goalkeeper.
Can't believe actually I got a chance in that.
Robinho, he's reached it, but I don't
Jesus
know how.
Christ.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
I'm getting a bit vocal now. Freaking that. Oh, must have shit everybody up.
Right hand
straight
from the
at the goalie, man. Why? Shineski, whatever your freaking name is.
James Milner.
In all fairness, since Arsenal have lost,
and
like,
Torres.
You know, obviously, I think it were
good position. They've
that
this
German goalie
well.
And David Seaman. They were the best goalies they've ever had, in my
excellent
opinion.
Piece of defensive play here from
this
the cross.
Shineski guy.
Well, that looked promising,
just in,
but he's been
freaking,
stopped.
What I
good
think
movement
goal,
to get to
in
it.
My personal opinion.
Now to Fred.
But I don't know much about football. Oh, what a ball. What a ball. What a ball. What skill. Such wow. Such passion. Such fucking fail.
The interceptor has got the ball here. Slipped past his marker.
Fred Whitcross. Fred Whitcross.
Oh,
that wasn't
a
cross. Why is that not actually a cross? Why am I sucking? Why am I sucking so... Why is it so slow, this game? Every time I press run, I'm just not getting anywhere with him. The fitness levels on these guys, I must not have sorted out the fitness of these properly.
Here's Fred.
Oh, I'll have to sort them out a bit of a break after this.
Oh! Struck and hits it.
Ah,
tried to keep it
down,
but couldn't.
Really? You want to go that way? Do you really want to go that way with me?
Robinho, it's one back.
Damn it, man. Sly interceptions and everything.
now.
And really?
Defender.
I'm sorry, but really. Oh, Chris, my friend's ball. Can he be lucky?
No.
Well, only 2 more minutes.
Only 2 more minutes. Time. Now. Oh, shit. Oh, it's unbelievable. What a ball.
And it's Robinho.
Robinho.
Here comes the cross. He's got a player there. He's found him well.
Fucking now, Fred, you wonky shit.
On the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Actually, they got it. I don't feel as bad now.
What
a save. I must admit, that keeper. Fucking not bad.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. At half time, we have got a low scoring half, but we have got
promoted.
A team that's in the lead, which means that the team that's trailing has got to find something extra to get
that goal out
of this match.
Danielo Diaz, what a fucking
one. We might be looking at a 1-0 here.
Right, let's have a look at my team management. Right, take Perry off straight away. Put Lincoln back on you, good. Connection's been lost. I don't believe it. Oh, he's probably got out because he was pissed off. I won that. It'll be reviewed. I won. End off. Oh, promoted anyway. That's good. We've only got 1 point now. Yay! The guy didn't like it. Aww. Well, I've been promoted. Could I win the title in the next video? Which will be rather interesting if I do. I hate it when people disconnect. And he had a really good internet. This guy didn't lag or anything, so he obviously quit because I was beating him. I hate when people quit because I beat him. It's like, yeah. But anyway, guys, that was the 2 games. Unfortunately, it was, you know, not fully done. But 2 wins under my belt. And before I go, I'm going to open my packs. Or pack, it may be. My pack door. Let's see what I get. I probably won't get anything super rare or whatever, but promo packs have always been kind of mundane. Yeah. Carrizo, Perrin, Sydney, training. Good. I think this is. Contracts are always good. Trafficking? Hang on. Place on transfer list, right. And I'll just quick send all these to club. And I'll sort all this out later. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for so much more. And in the next video, I will play for the championship. And I'll actually use my secondary squad as well, so that'll be quite cool. I'll be playing for the Division 8 title. So, add another title to my playlist. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video for more FIFA action. So, later, guys. Have a very good day.